Tomorrow is the day when the math teacher's rule, he'll lay you better hide, you ain't really this cool.
We'll be taking the circumference divided by the diameter. Miss Perry, go give it a try. Oh, wait, you're just an amateur.
That gives to us a ratio so great it can't be stopped. No, really, it goes on and on, 3.14, then it's stopped.
We like to call it pie, but it's not the kind you eat. Use it to find volume, man, it's super sweet now.
But tomorrow's so much better, greater pie day than the rest, 3.14, then 1.5, so you'll know it for the death word.
If you want to take it further, just three little digits more. When the time is 9:26, it's so great you can't ignore.
All the people who are using the coolest number ever found, all the students and all the teachers can always find something round.
Mr. Young has got this down. To him, it's just a breeze. What's he doing now? Finding area with ease.
Archimedes was who made about 250 years B.C. Miss Mars is right behind him. She's much older than you and me.
Let's go round the circle and see what we have learned. Oh, man, that's the circumference. Miss Kent, you look so unconcerned.
Do you know what tomorrow is? It's the most perfect day all year. Now you know we told you. Go ahead and grin from ear to ear.